FC の空手キッド堀口恭司。
Let me understand this. So a flyweight won the bantamweight tournament. He was giving up 10 pounds. He walked on the day of weigh-in. He was he went to bed the night before, 1 pound over, woke up 2 pounds under. And then just weighed in, just walked in and weighed in. And then he wins this tournament with all these guys that, technically speaking, are bigger and stronger than he is.